Pag isip ba?
Siyempre, mahal na mahal ko itong team na to eh. Siyempre, especially yung PST community. Yan ang sumusuporta sa atin. That's our sixth month. Kaya tayo nanalo tayo sa kanila. We did that sa atin.
Excited ka lang manalo yung UST.
Yung Mark? Siyempre, tumasya na tayo kaya talagang magulang mo tayo sa UST. Oh. Talagang panalo na UST.
Actually, I'm a USC fan from the start. Eventually, I want USC to win. And actually, USC will win, okay?
You! Excited mag-go, USC!
Excited mag-cheer!
Sobra! Most of most kami nga ka-cheer!
Intense talaga eh, yung feeling.
Yung game talaga sticky. Nawano po, yung parang go USC na po. As in, doon mo talaga mararamdaman yung lamig sa batong tapos yung kilabot sa buong katawan kasi makikita mo, nagkakaisa talaga lahat ng tumasino.
Nananalo UST! Woo! Awesome!
Do or die.
Okay, how about you?
I'm confident that UST will win.
Medyo kabado kasi last game na tapos, yung score is dikit, 42-36, so parang siyempre kinakabahan na si Tomasio.
We're just hoping for the best and to reach the final four kasi last year na yun ni Jerick Tang, so sayang naman kung di niya ma-experience yung gusto niya talaga mangyari as sa career niya sa college.
Because right now, very nervous, because we want to win.
Consistent yung lamang nila, tas bandang gitna, ano, pero nawala. Tas nung bandang muli, binawi nila, so great game.
Intense, sana manalo, sana do their best. Go USD, rock and roll, the max.
It's crucial for both teams.
We are so happy and we're so proud of the match. Yes, because we won.
Go
Spain!
Of course, I feel ecstatic because I thought we would never be in the finals. But then again, I thought wrong. So yes, go Spain!
I'm so proud because the players, everyone did great. Everyone in the team participated well, especially Jerick.
Sobrang saya rin nanalo yung UST after solo. Kasi parang diba dati nakailang laro na sila ng Ateneo, nanatalo na ng ibang school. Tapos hindi natin sila matalo. Tapos ngayon, finally, natalo na natin yung Ateneo!